A lawsuit against the Boy Scouts of America. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Chelsea Helms. He's one of at least six Arkansans to sue the organization claiming sexual abuse by a scout leader. Fox 24's Kelly O'Neill live in studio to break it down in tonight's top story. Good evening, Kelly.
Chelsea, well, the man actually filed the lawsuit against the Boy Scouts back in November, but it was just moved to federal court this week. The victim lives in Fayetteville, but he alleges that abuse during scouting-related meetings, events, outings, other overnight excursions happened in Hot Springs around 1980. It also claims that the troop leader, Samuel Otts, who's now deceased, engaged in various sexual acts with the victim, who was 9 or 10 years old at that time. It also claims Boy Scouts knew that Otts was a sexual predator, but did nothing about it. Now, attorney Joshua Giuseppe out of Little Rock is representing 5 other victims across the state from the same troop who all claim they were sexually abused by Otts around the same time.
He was caught, he was flagged, the Boy Scouts created a file on him, you know, what they called the perversion files. And he obviously should have never been allowed to serve as a troop leader ever again, and he should have been turned into the police, much more importantly, which he wasn't.
The victim is seeking damages for negligence, negligent hiring, supervision and retention, fraud, and fraudulent concealment. Boy Scouts of America denied the allegations of abuse, but the organization did acknowledge that info on possible prior abuse by Otts was publicly available by 2012 and cites statute of limitations for this case. You may have heard that Boy Scouts of America filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy amid hundreds of sex abuse claims on Tuesday. Now, the organization says it's hoping to compensate the thousands of victims claiming they were harmed by scout leaders decades ago. They're encouraging victims to come forward. Live in studio, Kelly O'Neill, Fox 24 News.
Thank you, Kelly. Making headlines, a Texas man is charged with kidnapping a Springdale teenager for